Hi everybody, it's curator Kristen Wands here in Collection Storage at the Windsor Historical Society again. And today I wanted to talk to you about brass bands and their wonderful history here in Windsor. It's summertime, maybe someday soon we'll be able to enjoy some outdoor concerts, here's hoping. But brass bands have been something that has been of interest to Windsor residents for many, many years. We are fortunate here at the Windsor Historical Society to have records of many of those bands in our collection. And today I'm going to talk about the Windsor Coronet Band, which was, as far as we know, the earliest brass band formed here in Windsor. It was formed August 13th, 1859, with the goal of educating its members about music. But it also, of course, became a very social organization. And we know from the records that occasionally the Windsor Coronet Band would host brass bands from other communities. We have a story that says, for example, at 6 p.m. the Windsor Coronet Band met the brass band from Enfield, Connecticut at the train station. They did sort of an impromptu marching band concert down the street where they played a few tunes on the town green before moving on to Windsor's Town Hall, where they played a concert together, both bands together. And then they wrapped things up by 9:30. They were marching the visiting band back to the train station so their guests could make it back home in time for a good night's sleep, I guess. So kind of a fun insight into social lives of our ancestors. And I think sounds like a pretty good time. Without any further ado, let me show you what I've got here. The first thing I have is an E-flat alto horn, or E-flat coronet. This one was played by H.H. Ellsworth. It dates to about 1876, and it's got a maker's mark from Paris on it, up at the top. The other item that I have is some sheet music here. You'll notice this sheet music is for an E-flat coronet, just like the one I showed you. It's handwritten. There's one sheet for each type of instrument that would be played. So this is just one line of music, and it was all handwritten. This is music for Auld Lang Syne. And then the final item I have to show you is a piece of the uniform. This is a hat to the Windsor Coronet Band uniform. You can see it's got felted crown of the hat with a leather visor, this great brass insignia that says Windsor Coronet Band, and this great blue floofy plume on top. This is the hat that was worn by Daniel W. Mack, who was also a member of the band, also worn around 1876, the same year as the coronet, and probably also the sheet music. So hope you enjoyed this little peek into some artifacts of Windsor band pasts. Have you ever played in a band? What's your favorite concert you've ever been to on the town green here in Windsor? We'd love to hear from you. Let us know your memories. See you soon. Bye-bye.